Marion, Arkansas, say problems with voting machines prevented them from casting their ballots today. Voters told Local 24 News the voting machines started malfunctioning late this afternoon, and they were not able to read ballots. Dozens of people left without voting. We reached out to the Election Commission and are waiting to hear back.